Oh, fuck me. God damn son of a bitch. Wah, you too. Okay, that was the first time I actually got killed by him. Fuck you. Oh, mission complete. Okay.
To think a seasoned ninja could be distracted and end up like this. The scalpers is truly a terrifying thing.
Well, he might have killed me the first time this time. But he didn't do it, he didn't do it the other, and he didn't do it this time. It's too embarrassing for him. Well, I understand that. Oh shit. Oh, you want to set me on fire? What the fuck just happened? Oh, fucking great. Go ahead and kill me. Just kill me. This motherfucking cheapskating bastard had to come in here and interfere in it too, didn't he? Okay. We know what to do now. Fuck you. Took care of his monkey ass shit. Oh, you bitch, both of you. Okay, you son of a fucking bitch! This motherfucker has to fucking shoot every fucking thing on Earth, on this goddamn planet. killed it. Now, we can go to this cocksucker. Alright, you motherfucking big picky poka paka. Alright, you son of a bitch. All right, you punk ass bitch can run. Together again, you're gonna fucking die right here, right now. Well, that was it. That was him. That was good. I ain't gonna complain. Oh, hell yes. That hex looks so fucking sweet, ain't it? Oh, that side, you can bet your ass I'm gonna level that side up. Oh, I see how this is gonna go. He gets a lot of cheap shots, but I sit here and take care of these things. Alright, if there's a way to get up there, I'm going to get up there and I'm going to stomp that son of a bitch's head right in. Think you're gonna fucking run like that? Oh hell. Set my ass on fire. I live to breathe in fire. Come on, heal. God damn it, I told him to fucking heal and he's like, nope, I'm just gonna take it like a man and get myself killed. this is bullshit. I hit the healing, I hit the heal button and he just fucking says, I'm just gonna fucking jump and fuck you. I'm just gonna jump, you know. I don't care if I get killed. I just wanna jump, 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 joy. I'm jumping for joy, jumping for joy. Hey, hey, I'm jumping for joy. And that motherfucker up there is gonna get himself killed. See ya. And you dumb motherfucker's gonna get it right now. You can dodge that shit all you want, motherfucker. Come on, motherfuckers. Hell yeah. Just like that, fuck you, bub. Just like that. But I got to get together how to fuck you up in the ass. Fuck you up in the ass. Oh yeah. Hello everyone, Dragon Souls here, and welcome back to Neo 2 Gameplay. This is not always sleeps within many other spirits and Okay, so there was no cutscene for this one. That's weird. I'm gonna jump off. Yeah, well, I know I could have probably. I know I could too. I need to get me some health items. Oh, my girlfriend.
It's been a while. Glad to see we're both still breathing. Tenkai told me I might find you here. I've been keeping myself busy tracking Tokichiro's movements. No surprises, but he's still making people's lives a total misery. He's been setting all sorts of impossible tasks for poor Rikyu too. Oh, and I've been seeing a lot of red eyes around here. I'd say it's worth investigating further.
Yep.
No, someone defaced the dragon statue. How dare they?
Do I have anything for it? That's a book, guys. I don't want to use that. You want to kill myself? It's something that we don't have yet. What the hell did I just do that for? I don't want that shit. Be back here, one. Alright. reason I was looking for, because I knew what was going to happen.
Fancy loser supposed to be. Don't see a damn thing.
Oh, you motherfucker, who did that? Where the fuck are you at? Oh, I see ya. Okay. Can't do nothing to it, huh? Oh, hell no. Whoa, that thing just took 50% of my health. Damn it. Oh, I'm just gonna do the spinneroony. Woohoo, weehoo, weehoo. Look at that. Weehoo, weehoo, weehoo. I'm doing the spinner. I'm doing that. And we dance like we've never danced before. And you never see me dance like this. Cause I'm an idiot and I love like dancing like this. Yeah. That was close. Man, it chopped his fucking head off.
Samurai from the stories were real.
fuck? Oh, hell. Looky, looky, I got hooky. I'm sorry, did that really hurt? Aha, I got it.
Return that jewel at once. What is happening?
I can't do it, I'm not going to do it. Something's really wanting me to go down and jump in there and something's telling me, don't do it. Don't you do it. You're gonna get yourself killed. Don't you do it. So I ain't doing it. Shit. How do we get back? I'm gonna risk this shit. What's this? Okay, so I killed her. That bird, I killed that fucking bird when I did that. Yeah, I did. Shit! Should've known that. good neck. Yeah. You bitch, you ain't gonna get into that again. Fucking bitch. Oh, you had to interfere in this, didn't you? Guess what? You just... Ooh, almost went in. Come here. Oh, I see how you are. Asshole. I knew eventually he was going to interfere in the fucking first place. Damn it. I'll be right back, everyone. Alright. Yep, you would have to give me a big pile of shit. Ooh, looky, looky. I was hoping me a shortcut.
Wasn't expecting that. There's bound to be a way to get down there.
Get down where? Whoa. Whoa. Okay, so the water went down. So that's what happened. Okay. What the hell? An upside down building, what the fuck? Oh, wait a minute. Motherfucker. Okay, I'm willing to get killed here and lose my shit. Whoa, shit. Come here, motherfucker. Whoa. Well, I think I got rid of them all. Well, not to him. He's pissed. Who else is shooting at me? Who else is throwing them? Kill your ass too. Well, we got rid of that. Okay, I didn't know that was gonna work. One of them went the other way. Oh, fuck. We got a crystal right there, I see. I see ya. Oh shit.
Ancient times, but I fear their rest may be at an end. I suspect Hakutaku will know more about this. He is pretty ancient himself, after all.
It's rum to be called old by one of your advanced years. Now, this is where the yokai who have menaced our land since days of old have long been held captive. I suspect it is a place that may have piqued the interest of those who wish to do us harm.
Okay. This is fucking weird, y'all. Weird. 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 I don't have to worry about going all the way back to the beginning. Alright, let's see, what are we gonna do now? Yes. We gotta circle here for a minute. There's that thing over there. We're gonna see if we can go over and get it. Nope, but there's something. I don't see this. Oh, fuck. Bullseye. You are out of here, motherfucker. You're an asshole, Mr. Dick. What the fuck are we getting ourselves into? Some sauce? Yeah, he did, and he's throwing shit too. You're gonna pay for that, motherfucker! Woohoo, yes, you did. I know what's coming in here. Watch this. As soon as I open this crate up, it's gonna pop up and come and get me. Nope, I was wondering about it. Okay, I love you motherfuckers. Oh, you fucking bitch. Rip my fucking spine out, how fucking dare you, cocksucker? Oh shit. I better get out of here. Oh shit. You ain't gonna get me this time. Woohoo. Yeah. Mr. Biker. Shut the fuck up. Oh shit. Shut the fuck up, I said. I'll stop you right here. Goddamn trailer. Oh, shit. You think you're gonna get me? Think again, you fucking bitch. Here, you can have this. And you can have this more. I'm coming for you, Mr. Marcus. Oh, you sexy, big sexy boy. Big sexy. Here, you sexy shit. Got your fucking ass eating a bitch. Oh, yeah. Oh. See, I raised you this. I forgot, you can't say that shit. You're a claymore, Mr. Bitch. You really got to ask at this size of hers. Ah, looky here, what we found. Mr. Claymore, I'm coming to kick your ass. I hope I'm going the right way. We're not. We just went the wrong direction. Yes, we did. That's no problem, Mr. Balkan. You really got to poke, 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 poke. Alright, so it's a whoa! What the fuck was that? I only got one bullet! And 30 arrows, that ain't good. Okay, I'll just come down here and stomp your ass. Oh, you wanna throw a rock at me, huh? I see how you are. You monkey ass motherfucker. Wherever the fuck you are. Now wait a minute. Didn't I wear a counter here? Okay, let me go back and fuck it, I ain't got. I gotta go back and get my, I gotta give me some arrows, and I got me some bullet saw. Bullet saw. Yes, saw. Yeah. Let me go grab me a drink, everyone. I'm thirsty, so be right back. Okay, let's continue. I got my drink here with me. By the way, I'm drinking a big bottle of Dr. Pepper right now that my neighbor next door just bought me. I'm not gonna say who, but yeah, say my neighbor and one of my neighbors. I'm not gonna say who. Could be a man, it could be a woman. Who gives a shit? You know what I'm saying? It was nice, it was real nice, so I appreciate it. Alright. And I gotta put up with this asshole. You fucking asshole. I really hate this motherfucker. Eat that fucking shit and die. Fucking cocksucker. Alright, let's look at the Look at the claymores and see what we have here. It's the shameful thing, costumery. I'm gonna fucking shove my foot right up your ass. Hey, it's a whole behave. And I hit the wrong fucking button as always. Oh, I hit the wrong button and I'm having to pay for it. Ooh. It's a shameful pain, Corosterin. I'm gonna shove my boot right up the ass. Ooh, that's good. Look at that little 23. Holy mackerel. I'll put that in lockdown. Let's see, do we have any? Alright, hold on that. Some birthright, how much? Ooh, that's really good. Ain't no way I want no, motherfuckers. Oh shit, look at that. I'm gonna put that in welcome to the lockdown shit. Piece of shit. Ooh, I'll put that in lockdown. That's very good. You motherfucker. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do it. Where's my lamb suit at? Right here. You shall be tight. Be in the boo boo. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do, everyone. Fuck. I have to go take a piss. So be right back. First, I'm gonna grab you a drink. Give me a drink here. Now I'm gonna go piss. Be right back. Alright. Whew.
A hand of peace. And he had to go. Here was one death dance line in the one fucking hooker. Fucking in the ass and the shoved it right up the pussy. Oops, what am I saying? Year after year I come back to that fucking place just to kick myself in the ass for it. Strawberry wine. I'm going to fuck him up the ass. What's this? Whoopsie! 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 Oh shit!
Hey, he almost fucked me up. He almost fucked me in the ass. I fucked you good.
Woohoo! Oh, I see what we gotta do. We gotta drain this water out. And how exactly are we gonna do that shit? Let me grab me a drink here. I'm thirsty. Dusty teeth. Dusty. At the same popping cross derping. What's this? You gotta open this cage up. Oh, you fucking bitch. Ah, you fucking bitch. Hey, ah, you ran. Oh, you ran from that, huh? Oh, you fucking poisoned me, fucking hooker. Here. And have some more of this. Oh, shit. You ain't getting me with that shit. Fuck you. Oh, you want more of this, huh? Looks like somebody got a big pile of poop all in their face. I bet that son of a bitch came from the fucking floor and ceiling, cause I didn't see it in the floor.
Well, I gotta get to that other one. And I don't know where to get it.
Come here, you bitch. Oh, you fucking hoe. Oh, you didn't just do that. Oh, you didn't just do that. You asshole.
I'm not fighting that motherfucker. Super.
Weigh me up inside. Weigh me up inside. Beep, beep, poker, perk, take a poker, tie, got here.
Let me see if I can find her in here. No, she's up there. I can't see her. You, come here, motherfucker. You're gonna get it. Whoa, he caught me on fire. You're lucky your ass didn't catch on fire soon, bitch. Alright, motherfucker, you're next. Oh, I caught that, motherfucker. Oh, you some bitch. Small sucker. Your ass is grass. Boozy. Now as for that dumb shit, I'm not coming near you because I know what's gonna happen if I get in there. There's a trap waiting for me. I know it. That's on fire. Light me up on fire. Light me up on fire. Save me from the fires of the hell. Wake me up inside. Wake me up inside. Oh, look. I think. What's this? There's something going to happen. Yep, I know it's there. You need to be in there. And I gotta find a fucking boss to get it. Motherfucker, pop, pop. Motherfucker, pop, pop. Oh, shit. We both know what's gonna happen here. And I'm gonna piss the bitch off. Watch this. Bitch. Oh, you fucking haul ass bitch. Take this shit. We gotta figure out how to get in there. Get over there. Surprise, bitch. That's what I'm thinking about doing, is put myself like I had in my house and Dr. Pepper's into this little bottle. Well, at least one can fill it up. Oh, you one-eyed freak. So long, sweet dreams, motherfucker. Motherfucker, motherfucker, diddy boca da gado. Y'all don't have no idea what the fuck I just said, and neither do I. I'm not going down there. I know what you want to do. Got it. Hey, Leo! I got it! There goes the water! Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Hocky, talky, talky, pokey, pokey! Hicky, tacky, pokey! Hicka, pokey, pokey! Okay, be right back, everyone. Alright, I'm back. What the fuck is that? Is that the car wash lane next door? I hate to say to the people, I swear to God. People's gonna have so fucking loud of a motor. They want the whole fucking, make sure the whole goddamn town hears it. Oh boy. Y'all's about to hear some raging and bitching going. Raging, bitching, crazy mother checkers. Oh, what's that?
Shit, here we go.
Oh, I hate these fucking things. It pissed me off enough, I'm gonna blow my- Oh, you fucking asshole. Oh, you wanna... You're not gonna grab my ass like that, you sorry bitch. Ooh!
Oh, you go to hell now!
Strike one, Stanley!
Okay, come on, bring it on. Let's see what you got. Ooh, goody. Ooh. Aw, oh, is that all you got? Ho 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 ho.
I'm not going in there just yet. Because I didn't know if I get in there, I won't be able to get back. Back on here to go down here anymore. And there's something down here, over here. I need to get. I think. Ding ding. Ding 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 ding. Ding ding. Ding 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 ding. Ding ding. Ding 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 ding. Some of y'all might know where that came from. I'm not saying where. I want to know if I can blow that son of a bitch out of the hell. Oh yes, I can do it too. I gotta shoot him right in the eyeball.
Ooh, bullseye! Ooh, boy! I shot him all the fucking hell. You know, I'm gonna regret this.
I know I'm gonna regret it. I can't go over there.
Some bitch. There's a fucking chest over there and I can't fucking get it. You some bitches.
Don't tell me.
This is where I've been before.
There's no checkpoints. What the fuck? There's no checkpoints. What the fuck? There's no checkpoints. What the fuck? What the fuck were they thinking? Oh shit. Where? Where? Oh! Hey there, asshole! Hey! If I can't get you, you know you can't hit me! I wonder where this goes. Ah! Ha ha ha! Yay! Yay! How about that, man? Them apples, bad boy. Oh, hell yes. Where it is down there? I don't think I want to jump down there for it. Looks like you can go over there. And when you get there, oh boy, when you get down there, you can. I'm not fucking this up. I'm not jumping down there! Uh-oh. Cause I'm a fucking coward, that's why. Oh? Ooh. Looky what I found. And time to take care of this some bitch. I got it, Ace. Woohoo. Uh-oh. I know what's in there. That's gonna be a boss and there ain't no checkpoint. What the hell? Did I just miss it? Did I just walk right past the damn thing? Right next to a boss fight, and I got so many money, and I don't want to waste it. Shit. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go ahead and go to the boss. I always get my money, some of my money back. Gotta give me a drink, I'm thirsty. I'm gonna have to refill that back up with soda.
Don't worry, they were ancient yokai. They begged me to free them.
Here, I want you to have it. And now, you'll need spirit stones.
Alright, first of all, on that AI I summoned, and that was an accident, by the way. I had apparently, well, actually, I didn't summon nobody. Y'all seen the cutscene, and then all of a sudden, the AI popped up. So, I don't know what happened there. As y'all seen in the gameplay, I didn't summon anyone. The game just threw the AI in there just to jerk around, I guess, or something. I don't know. But anyway, what we saw in that sun down there was the blade passed down through the sun for generations. The sword that can slay any yokai. I'm sure of it. In order to restore the blade, it seems that we will need that dagger of yours. Guard of mine, I think that's what they call it. And I can't read the rest of this, y'all. Sorry, it's too much for me. I'll just have to look at it and read it like that, because that's the only way I can. She's 100% correct on that. The reason why my mic was muted, everyone, because one, I had to concentrate on what I was doing, and two, my friend popped up right in the middle of the fight, and so he didn't say, he just sit there and try to guide me and everything, you know, and he didn't tried to distract me or anything. He just told me that he said the stuff I was using, he said that was the stuff that can to get and to help him to help me beat him, you know. He's like, this boss is an easy boss, but with using this stuff here will help you a shitload. And After seeing what he was doing and everything, what the boss was doing, I can see what he was talking about. But my friend just left, and he told me there's gonna be some other bosses that is gonna be a little difficult than this one here. So he said I might have to summon somebody, some players or something, to help me out. He said don't rely on AIs all the time, because AIs sometimes suck. I said tell me about it. So he said sometimes you might want to summon some players to help you beat that mission, you know. They explore, you know, by yourself, but then go off and see about doing that. And summon some players to help you beat that mission and bosses, you know. And I said, I know you're trying to, you gotta games you gotta play, you know. You gotta get this game beat, you know. And I said, yeah. So, I'm trying, here's what I'm trying to do, okay, everyone, I'm gonna try to, I know I've been using the, Guardian Spirits to, these two Guardian Spirits so much, I'm trying to change them up, I really am, but, I don't know, we're gonna find out, okay? Well, that's good, but it's not gonna work. No, it's not gonna work. Okay.
As Torkichiro's power increases exponentially, so too does the bloodshed. Recovering Sohayamaru, the Yokai Slaying Blade Mumyo spoke of, will require a lot of spirit stones. In truth, I fear the consequences of dabbling with these stones, but in this case, we must fight fire with fire. Now it seems Torkichiro's palace, the Jirakudai, was built with the spirit stone's power. It's high time you paid it a visit.
Okay. Twilight Mission, Wings of the Phoenix, unlocked, okay. Missions added to the dojo. The Ninja Sun. You can now travel to the Sun from your starting point. The Twilight Mission has changed. My team is as bold. Turbo Vibro Mold. Go! Power Ranger Turbo, go! Power Ranger Turbo, go! Sorry. Yeah, we might do that later. Actually, we'll do this. We'll do these tomorrow. We got two of them we unlocked. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's go ahead and try to see what this is. Do you want to visit? No. You know, just for the hell of it, let's go ahead and do it. Oh, well, let me meet my mic just in case it shows the cutscene. Nope, it took me here. Okay.
Wait. You took it, Jules. Well, well. What a surprise. And how is Lupita? Well, I trust. Ah, it is a relief indeed to hear my prayers have been answered. trust that she is safe and well. It shames me to relate that even after death, my unruly spirit remains at large in the world. I do not wish to sully the world that my daughter dwells in with him or evil. Please, I beg you, vanquish my unquiet spirit.
A new mission has been added.
Shames me to relate the new one. I do not wish to stop.
Okay. Okay, so apparently all these people died.
So it seems you have found what you sought. But he is still out there, gathering spirit stones. You must proceed with caution. Were you surprised their face resembled yours? Well, Yoshitatsu is your twin. There is a belief. Dosan would laugh and tell me not to worry. The others were far less generous and forgiving. So, when you were small, I decided to take you with me and leave Dosan. We lived far away from others, far from prying eyes, and Dosan must have worried about us terribly. Then your twin, well, must have craved attention.
Okay, before we continue this, let me go take a piss real quick, everyone. I've been holding it in this whole time. Hold on. Alright, I'm back.
Father, the man I called my... Well, know that his love goes with you, wherever you go. This is the space between the living and dead. You can return to the world of the living because of the powers of eternal life that dagger holds. Only you, as a shifter of human and yokai blood, can do this. So, is there something you would like to know?
Don't worry, I will. I'll put an end to his reign of terror. I'm gonna shove my yeah, man. Alright, well, that is definitely going to be it for this live stream, everyone. Thank you all for watching, live on stream or on demand. Post your comment, that is definitely going to be it for this live stream, everyone. Thank you all for watching, live on stream or on demand. Stay safe, stay at home, wash those hands, okay? We got 3 side missions. I didn't know that. Japanese heart yoga smarts. Whew, that's 110. 103, 104. Okay. And this is here. Restoring harmony, I guess. That's level 10, 110 as well. Shit. Well, okay, but thank you all for watching. Y'all have a good night. Dragon Souls, signing out.